start off the name Common Kings. It's an oxymoron. You know, common meaning everyday. Kings, of course, is for rare, for a few individuals. Tell us about the name and how you guys came together as a band and what Common Kings means to you.
I think collectively, Common Kings is a tribute to our heritage. You know, we've got Tongan, Samoan, Hawaiian, Fijian, got high chiefs, kings and queens. So where we are now, you know, we're just regular people, but we always keep that in the back of our minds, you know, our ancestors and our history. Come from royal lineages.
But let's start with you, Ram. What do you think has been your most memorable moment in your career thus far? Like,
probably the first time I heard one of our songs being covered on YouTube. That was pretty cool.
Do you watch all of them?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we try to.
Yeah, we try to watch them.
But that was like one moment that I was like, oh my God.
Was it a good one? Right. Did you write them?
I think we did. I think we commented on their
page. Okay, good. Like, that's good what job. They do it for, is for you guys to see it and to comment. That makes your day.
Yeah, we try to make it a point to you know, show
we're,
love.
Yeah. We're always commenting, liking, retweeting.
Okay, so when I post my shitty one, you guys are still going to comment.
Ask Ivan. He's the one that does our social network.
How about you? What's the most memorable moment?
Our first time at the performing at Waikiki show in Hawaii and selling it out. That was never imagined, you know, that I'd be headlining at that venue. And
it's so huge.
And those people are there to see us, you know.
What's great about Hawaii is they love the music. You know, when I was there, they were talking about you guys. So they've been fans for years. But for yourself, what's that icing on the cake for you?
Most memorable moment was probably when Ivan ripped his pants in the middle of the show in Salt Lake City, Utah.
Right? And did you continue playing? Pants.
Oh, yeah. He just, like, I couldn't stop laughing about it, but
he couldn't turn around. He couldn't face around. Forward.
Yeah, because he usually likes to move around a lot, and it just
No running off stage and fixing it, just letting it all?
Let it all. And that was in the beginning of the set, so the whole set was just...
Yeah, that was our first time opening for Bugs, right?
That was a memorable moment. Yeah,